Hi, welcome back to Postbox CA channel and back to the tutorial for C programming. Today we are going to see the topic called strings in programming, strings in the C language. The previous session I explained about what is recursion and preparser and so on. Recursion is the continuation of function and so on. Today we will see the what is strings in C programming, how to initialize, how to declare, how to access the string values and continue by the string handling function. Let's go for session today. So what is string? Generally you can say strings you can say simply is the array of characters, or you can say actually one dimensional array of characters terminated by a null character slash zero, where closed by single character. Remember, strings means what? A collection of characters. And you can say, suppose you are writing A, that is called string, single character, A or B something. C programming indirectly supports the string concept, remember. Then a single character is defined using the single quote representation here. And also we can use by double quotation also here. Example, we can say welcome. So if you write welcome, that is declared by double quotes here. And moreover, additionally, if you want to use the string concept, you can add string standard library functions called string.h. Don't forget. When you use the string library or string handling or manipulation, we can add the string.h where it contains functions which can be used to perform complicated string operations also. And declare, the question is not how to declare an initialize string. If you want to declare an initialize string, we have to consider the syntax. What is the syntax of the string here? We can simply we can declare as a variable a string like this: character space string underscore variable underscore name of array size with a semicolon. Don't forget, this is the main syntax of initialize the string here. Let's say the example now, string declaration. So if you want to declare a string like this, you can do character space first name of 15. That means what? Declaration of string, the size of the string is what? 15. We can give maximum 15 characters here. Similar to array, it will start from 0. Okay, then access, how will you access the string here? There is a control string, that is personalized yes, that is used for accessing the string till it encounters a slash 0 here. Now let's see the small example where you can demonstrate the usage of string here. So now how do you write a program? So if you want, you can write a normal program where you can use a string. Here this is a simple program where I am the user, I am going to enter the name as a string, you know, and also I am going to enter the age also. So I am writing the program with the character name of 10, maximum size 10, int age I am giving, then printf, enter your first name and age here. Then I am going to use a scanner where a percentage is for character string, name character, get the character name and the percent d for age, and as usual I'm giving comma name and age here. Remember, here no need of ampersand symbol when I go character. Then print up, you are entered the what I'm going to enter, it go and print the name and age. Let's go for demonstration. Probably I'm using the online compiler, so if you want you can use Turbo C or anything, C++, anything. So we can execute the program easily. So I'm the user, I'm going to enter the name and also age, some name. This is for another mode where online compiler I'm using here. Already type here. So I'm going to enter the age here. Already compiled. I'm going to compile here. So here. So I'm again the program. Yeah. So simple end. Yeah, I'm the user. Either you can give default give the name and age, or you can use the printf scan. Already printf. Please kindly see the tutorial and support the channel. So it asks enter your first name and age here. It takes some time, so we go for continue the string handling function for compilation back to PPT. Now see, very important here, string handling function. There are many string handling or manipulation functions supported by C language. These are used for do the operations in the string operations. We know string means collection of characters. One function called a string strcpy of s1 comma. So this is for copy the string s2 into the string s1. I want to copy the one string to another string, I can use the strcpy. Another function called strcat, this is for concatenate or combine or joining the two strings. I can concatenate the strings s2 onto the end of the string s1 here. For example, type h, next time giving e, it will print he like that. Then string len of sc1, this it always written the length of the string. Suppose I'm writing welcome, it will print 7 like this. Then strcmp of s1 comma s2, where it will compare the two strings. I mean, giving the string one how and another string called hoe, like that. It will go and compare. It returns 0 if both are same, like that. So still many functions are like uppercase, lowercase, string, uppercase, converting the lowercase and so on. We'll see the small program. Let's see the example of the previous program. Let's check it. So let's explain the one more program where it demonstrates simply the usage of string handling functions. So I'm don't forget, when I go string handling and manipulation, that write the additional header file call as input string.h. Then I'm writing the program into mainup, where I'm going to give character string 12 of 12, hello, and another character I'm going to give val, and I'm another character string 3 equal 12, and int length, because I want to print the length of the string also. First I'm using the, based on the function only, I'm writing the command syntax here, str cpu of str 3 comma st1. This meaning what? I want to copy whatever the information in the characters str 3, it be copied to the str 1 here. Then I'm going to print str cpu of str 1 comma str 3 comma str 1, where percentage s slash n. We already told you, so when I go string concept, it percentage s only, otherwise get error. Then concatenate, I want to combine two strings, that is what is the hello and val. So if you combine, what happened, it at last print hello val like that. So I'm the user, by default I'm giving the values here. Then so I'm using the str c str 1 comma str 2, then I want to print. So I'm using print str cat of str 1 comma str 2 and so on. Then I'm completing with slash n for new line, where I'm giving the percentage s also. At last it print the str l1, str 1. At last I want to print length of the string. So if length of the string, I can directly give str ln of str 1. Remember, we can check the length of a string actually only one string, not all the string at a time. So at last I want print, I'm giving print of str ln of str 1 of percentage d class in comma len. At last I'm writing return 0. So don't forget, when I use a complicated or ring string handling or manipulate function, we have to add the string in the h. Then you can give the syntax as we've seen in the PPT, and you can do it. So unfortunately we're getting error. I'm trying one more time. So simple and easy. Try one more better. Online C better. Yeah, it's coming. So the please pause on the command in the social media. Please like, share, subscribe, bell, and more.
மேல போங்க, எல்லாத்துலயும் வராம இருக்கும். வரேன் நான் ஒன் செகண்ட், ஒரு நிமிஷம். அதான் கஷ்டமான பக்கமா இருந்துச்சு. ஆமா அந்த பையன் இப்ப போட்டு
வேற